Angela here, and I was playing a normal TDM match on Skyjacked today, and I found a body that had the Shadow Claw lying next to it, and I decided to pick it up because I've never used the Shadow Claw in multiplayer before, and I think it's personally really annoying when I get killed with it. So I picked it up, and let's see what I do with it.
Yes, the Shadow Claw.
Now from my perspective. So guys, in the end, I ended up going 9-0, mini flawless. I did end up getting a Cerberus with the Shadow Claw, but I didn't get any kills with it since it was so near the end. But I really didn't use anything. In fact, I didn't even hit anybody or shoot the Gorgon once. I only got a couple Turbine kills and a Hive kill, and the rest was Shadow Claw. So one day, I hope I get this in a black market crate, because this thing is awesome. See you guys.